I called the police department to find you.
I'm in the phone book.
Well, they said they retired you 4 years ago on a line of duty disability pension. You've got a bullet in you.
What do you want?
Well, my name is Harlan Garrison. Doesn't that mean anything to you? Well, about 4 years ago, on Friday, January 18th, around 1:20 a.m., you and another cop got a call on a burglary in progress at a drugstore. When you got there, there were two guys with guns. You got shot, and your partner was killed. I'm the guy that shot you.
What do you want?
This is $1,400 I've saved up to pay for an operation to have the bullet taken out of you. You okay? I'm sorry I hit you, but don't try to jump me like that again. You're pretty fast for a big man. You scared the hell out of me.
Oh, what do you want?
Why don't you take a minute to pull yourself together?
You come here with a gun to offer me conscience money for an operation. You could have put that in an envelope and dropped it in the mailbox.
No, I couldn't do that. I had to talk to you.
What for?
Will you let me explain, please?
I don't owe you any favors.
Now, you can't judge me now. I'm like two different guys.